words from your side. Thank you, Rishi, for doing the honor. Thank you, Orsa. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I would like to thank Lokmat for this award. And I really appreciate being called a youth icon. And I believe that, you know, everybody should just be themselves. And that's all I have to say. Thank you.
And we love you for the reason that you are yourself. But I would like to hold the mic, and I'm also going to request the maker, the man behind Atrangi Re, Anand L. Rai, also to please join us on stage. We would like to know a little more. Release is soon. So first from you, sir, if I could request, thank you. Thank you so much. Small Town Stories, always Atrangi movies, which is Tanu Yajmanu, Ranjana, and a couple of others. What is the most Atrangi thing we can expect from Atrangi Re?
See, when we were making this film, in the entire journey, what I was learning is it's so beautiful to fall in love. For me, Atrangi Re is all about love and the madness around it. And one should not stop himself from falling in love. So for me, Atrangi Re is nothing but all about love.
All about love. And yes. We look forward to that and wish you Thank all you. The best. Rinku se puchna chahunga. Atrangi Re mein inka naam Rinku hai. Rinku ka kirdar nibha rahi hain aap. And what is the most Atrangi? Because we're going to see you in a different avatar, right? So please tell us a little more about your character in Atrangi Re.
I think that the one thing that I will...
The mic, please. I'm sorry. Sorry, I apologize for that.
Thank you. I think the one thing that I will tell you is, much like me, she's a confident, assertive, high-spirited girl. And like Anandji has pointed out to me and otherwise, on the interior, she's a very innocent and very soft girl. And I think that's very interesting to me because it's a little bit like me. And it's been lovely to play Rinku. So thank you, sir.
We look forward to it and wishing the entire team, the cast and crew, the makers, all the best for Atrangi Re.
Aur,
Thank you. Chaka Chak, which is your song, wo itne million views uske already mile hain. And now that we have Sarai here, yahan bhi to hume uska ek, live production hona chahiye. And jiske liye main mic le lu. I've actually got the steps, the hook steps as well. Wait, one second. Can I have the mic, please? And look at you. Look at baffled. He's like, shit, Sachin ne kya bol diya? Wait, thank you so much. Thank you. All right, so Chaka Chak Pe, let's do that hook step. How does it go? Thank you, Ananya, for being a sport. Thank you, Sara, for being a sport.